Carol from Wikispaces here. In this video, I'm going to walk you through your options for file level permission settings. To find my file permission settings, I go to Pages and Files, and Filter by Type to view files only. I pick the file I want from the list, go to the More File Options button, and select Permissions. By default, the permissions on any file are the same as the permissions for the whole wiki. This means that if I have a public wiki, the file can be seen by the public. If I have a private wiki, only members of the wiki can see the file, and so on. My second option for file permissions is locked. This means that while my file will be visible to anyone with access to the wiki, only organizers will be able to delete it or replace it with a new file of the same name. If I have a Superplan wiki or a wiki on a private label site, I can also set my file to hidden, meaning that the file can only be seen, deleted, or replaced by organizers of the wiki. For example, if I were in a co-teaching classroom and I wanted to share an evaluation criteria doc with my co-teacher, I could set that file to hidden. As long as my co-teacher is also an organizer of this wiki, he will have access to the file, but none of the students will be able to see it. Another option is setting up custom file permissions. It's important to remember that once I save custom permissions for this file, they will overrule the permissions I've set for the rest of the wiki. So even if my wiki is set to private, meaning that only members of my wiki can access it, if this file is viewable to everyone, then I will be able to provide a usable link to this file to anyone, wiki member or not. In the same way, if my wiki is public, but I've set this file to be viewable by organizers only, then visitors who aren't organizers will only see a broken link anywhere this file has been placed. If your wiki is on a Wikispaces private label site, you don't need to worry about compromising the security of your whole site. File-level privacy settings can't override private label site settings, and only people who already have access to your site will be able to see any files at all, regardless of wiki or file settings. For this file, I want it to be visible to all signed-in users, but I only want organizers to be able to delete it or replace it by uploading a new file of the same name. Once I've selected my choices, I hit Update to save my settings. And that's all there is to it. You can find out more about your permission options in our video tours of page permissions, wiki permissions, and private label site permissions.